Another one bites.
What a beautiful place. It feels...
So this is Gondolia, huh? I heard there were some big scores to be had here. Rich merchants from all over the world.
And this is where you're keeping your ship, Silvando. The ship that you own. Don't tell me you're some...
Oh, come now, Ronnie, darling. You know it's not polite to pry. All right. The docks are in the southwest of the town. Last one there's a rotten egg! Can you believe it? This mean, mean man won't let us into the docks.
It's nothing personal. The docks are off limits for everybody now. It's because of la competizione.
Great. So I guess we just have to sit tight till this contest thing is over, huh?
See, is the only choice. I am sorry, but Signor Universo is molto, molto importante event for people of Gondolia.
Signor Universo, you say? Now that sounds like fun. Tell me more, honey. I'm all ears.
Naturalmente. Signor Universo is for men of all ages. The winner, he must be a powerful like the waves. Graceful. La competizione is reason why Gondolia is so filled with the strong and admirable men in this moment.
Ooh, I love a little pageantry. Come on, darlings, let's go see what it's all about. We can sample some local delicacies to get ourselves in the mood. I hear they're to die. Well, who's with me? Come on.
I'm not that bothered about whatever silly contest they're having, but I am quite peckish. I'd love to try...
Seriously? We're not here on holiday, you know. We're supposed to be...
Well... I'm so sorry, but I'm really rather hungry myself, and... Well...
I don't believe this. Hey, listen. We're kind of in a hurry here, and we really need to get to the dock.
Naturalmente. The person in the charge is Dojo Rotondo. His villa is in the northeast part of Gondolia. You must speak with him. He is so much a kind.
You heard the man. Let's go ask this Dojo.
This must be the place. But...
Uno minuto. I am coming.
Hey. We're looking for the Doge? We need...
Bene. I am Doge Rotondo. Always I am happy. I have nothing to say to you. Niente. Now you must go. Andate via.
What the? Hey, wait. So much for Molto Gentile. I've met kinder judges. He took one look at you and freaked out, huh? Wait, you don't think...
Oh, huh? Veronica's managed to get herself into a bit of a scrape. Please, you have to come and help.
Man, you can't take that kid anywhere. Still, I guess we won't be sailing out of here anytime soon.
Give it back, you dirty, rotten thief! It's not like you can use it anyway. A kid like you wouldn't have the first idea what to do with a wand.
Why no? You are the kid, just like me. Anyway, I only borrow, no steal.
What's going on here, Serena?
We were just walking along when he came out of nowhere and snatched her wand. We caught up with him here, but he won't give it back.
Hey!
Here. Don't let it get swiped so easily next time.
But why did you even want my wand in the first place? It's not worth much money, you know.
What is it, kid? Spit it out.
It's okay, Placido. I explain the situation. My name is Benigno. He is my friend, Placido. He's the only son of the Doge Rotondo. Every day we are playing together. Molto felice. Happy, happy. But then Placido, he loses his voice. I don't understand what happened. I ask, but he cannot a- So I think, if I have the magic, maybe I can fix Placido's voice. Capisce?
Fine. You're forgiven. Now, tell me more about your friend's...
It's his throat. There's some sort of... off? I might be able to help him if I had some birdsong nectar. But I'd need some water from a sacred fountain to make it, and...
You needed the special, very, very holy water to help Placido, see? I hear people talking about something like the... The river, west of Gondolia. If you follow it up, there is a cave. The Grotta della Fonte. Everybody say its water is molto speciale. I know I steal the wand. And I know this is very bad. But per favore, you must help Placido. We are friends since we are the small children. Bambini. And now you are his only hope. You will help him, see? See? Grazie mille, signore! You bring her the water from the grotta and make the special nectar. And I will stay to take care of Placido.
boomerang, honey!
Victory! Darlings, Sylph's here.
Who else wants some?
Thank you.
I can do to help?
Silvano takes the stage! Score one for the good guy.
victory!
Just look at this beautiful water. It's so clear. This will... There we are, all done. Now, let's head back to Gondolia and see if we can cure dear little Placido.
Thank you.
gosh, look! The contest really got going while we were away.
Oh, this is just too exciting! I can't wait to see the first contestant take the stage!
Listen, boys, I want front row seats for this, so let's get organized. You two go and muscle your... Meanwhile, me and the girls will go put a song back into little Placido's throat.
So we get lumbered with the grunt work again, huh? Whatever. Let's just head over to the contest.
Santo cielo! What an handsome pair! I think I am now... Surely you are entering la competizione, see? It is such a waste if you not take part.
Listen, Gramps, I know we're easy on the eye, but we don't have time to be. Hey, does that guy look familiar to you?
I had thought to search the town for you while the citizenry were occupied with this idiotic spectacle. But no. Instead, you choose to saunter up and greet me in broad daylight. Brazen fools!
Damn it, it is. It's him.
People of Gondolia, listen. And listen well. I, Jasper, Knight of Heliodor and trusted retainer of His Majesty, King Carnelian, come before you to tell you that the very Darkspawn himself is among us. The bedeviled child who brought about the destruction of Dundrasil.
This is not good. Let's get out of here.
Come quietly, accursed one, and I may not be inclined to make you suffer.
Oh, man, we've done it now.
Let's go.
Damn it. They just keep coming.
Your pathetic resistance will get you nowhere. Yield, and spare us the...
Yield? I don't think so, honey. You leave my friends alone, or I'm going to have to teach you a lesson.
Yeah, honey.
Who are these imbeciles? And how did they get past the guards?
Imbeciles, you say? We'll soon see who's the stupid one.
So you have friends, Darkspawn. Not for long. Fan out, men.
What are you doing? I bought you some time. Use it. Get out of here now.
Looks like we're safe for now. We were lucky to get out of there, you know?
But we didn't all make it out. Poor Eric.
Oh, don't worry, sweetie. Eric's tougher than he looks. I think. That Jasper was talking some nonsense, though, huh? I mean, why call the one who's trying to beat the Dark One the Darkspawn? Honey, that's just confusing.
He isn't really the Darkspawn. That's just what the King of Heliodor thinks. It's all some I'm ever so sorry, Silvando. We should have explained all this to you earlier, but...
Oh, please. There's no need to apologize, darling. Darkspawn, indeed. As if a lovely little thing like you would go around with someone like that.
Oh, Silvando.
Now, are we gonna stand around here all night, or are we gonna take action? Let's sneak up to that bridge in the middle of town and see if we can spot where they're keeping Eric. Be quiet as mice now, and use the buildings for cover. The streets are crawling with soldiers. In fact, let's see if we can...
Darlings! You